A tuning fork when sounded together with a fork of frequency 256 Hz produces 4 beats per second. When the first fork is loaded with wax, beat frequency reduces to 3. Find the original frequency of the fork. Here unknown frequency tuning fork is vibrated with 256, 4 beats are produced. Once we say beat frequency is 4, that means unknown frequency n must be equal to 256 plus or minus 4. So the two possibilities, 256, so if I take plus 4 it is 260, if I take minus 4 it is 252. So either 260 or 252 are possible. Now when the fork is loaded with wax, beat frequency reduced to 3. Once we loaded with wax, once wax is loaded, frequency decreases. So what is the possible change? This 4 became 3. That means 1 must be the change in frequency. That means 256 minus 1, this should be 259. 252 minus 1, this is 251. After loading, these are the possible frequencies. Now suppose if I vibrate 256 and 259, beat frequency is 3 Hz. If I vibrate 256 and 251, beat frequency is 5 Hz. But data suggests 3 Hz is the beat frequency after loading with wax. Therefore, the frequency of the tuning fork must be 260 Hz. The frequency of the unknown frequency of the tuning fork is 260 Hz.